I can't say no to nobody, and at this rate we gon' both die broke. Got friends that ask me for money knowing I'm in debt, and like my wife said, I still didn't say no. People tryna say I'm going crazy on Twitter. My friend's best advice was to stay low. I guess it's hard to
decipher all of the bills.
And I'm Lucas, and welcome to Cvtv. Here's your Friday news.
Now please stand for the pledge followed by your daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
Attention all students, this is your friendly reminder that school IDs are mandatory and must be worn at all times. Administration is tracking the number of times a student needs an alternate ID.
NHS tutoring is offered every Tuesday and Thursday in the library, directly after school. NHS tutors are ready to tutor both Common Core subjects and electives to any student who needs it.
Do you have a cumulative GPA of 3.8 or higher? You may qualify as a Golden Scholar. Please confirm your name is on the list posted on the east side of the library window before the Golden Scholar Ceremony on April 17th. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Diggs in counseling.
And now over to Austin with sports.
Hi, I'm Austin, and today I'm going to give you the news on sports. Track and field compete in the Ho-Ho-Com Invitational. Good luck. Boys volleyball play at Gilbert this afternoon. Let's hope they spike to victory. Freshman, JV, and varsity baseball all play at Castile today, as well as Cooper and varsity baseball. Let's wish all the teams wins over the Colts. There's a dance concert tonight in the auditorium at 7 p.m. Tickets can be purchased on GoFan. That's all in the world of sports, and have a good day.
Thanks, Austin. Prom is Saturday night. We hope everyone has a fun and safe time. Be responsible.
Come buy snacks at the Spirit Store the second half of fourth and the first half of fifth period.
You are invited to an SEC college fair to learn about the 14 universities in the Southeastern Conference. The event is free and open to high school students and their guests in their surrounding areas. It is April 18th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. at the Doubletree by Hilton and Mesa.
That's all the news we have for today. Have an awesome day.
The media said it was outlandish spinning. The media said he's way out of control. I just feel like I'm the only one not pretending. I'm not out of control. I'm just not in a control. I know I'm the most influential. That time.